Hannah again. I hope you're having an awesome day. I stumbled upon some like chants that my mom has. She's read pretty much all of the Esther Hicks, Abraham Hicks. Well, so she had this great idea. She was like, you know, we should take some of these chants, affirmations, or just little clips from the book and do EFT with them. Like, that is so smart. You just keep getting smarter and smarter. Put your hands on your heart and take 3 deep breaths. There's no set up statement with this. It's just little tidbits from my book, okay? I'm gonna start at the top of the head. Nothing is more important than I feel good. Eyebrow. Today, wherever I'm going, no matter what I'm doing, no matter who I'm doing it with or where I am, I choose to look for what I'm wanting to show up in my life. Side of the eye. It is my dominant intent to look for that which I'm wanting to see. Under the eye. Nothing is more important than I feel good. I'm going to look for the best feeling thought from right where I am. Get happy in my mind, my body, and my physical being. Find a way to make peace with where I am that I allow my gap to close. Going down to the sternum. From where I am to where I want to be. Top of the ribs. Make peace with where I am right now. So the vortex will suck me into the perfection of all it is. Under the arms, I am ready to start trusting the laws of the universe. Remember to breathe deeply throughout, okay? Top of the head. I'm going to stop struggling and striving and go towards whatever it takes so that I am allowing and in alignment with what I want to see. Eyebrow. The better I feel, the better it gets. As I choose the direction of my thought, I choose the direction of my vibration. I am becoming accustomed to feeling good. I now ask myself, how does it make me feel when I think it? If it makes me feel good, then I will think it. I have another one that I'm working on from one of Esther Hicks' books, so once I get that done, I'll share that with you as well. As always, if you like any of my videos, please subscribe if you haven't done so yet. Share my videos with your friends. Like the videos on YouTube, on Facebook, and like my Facebook page as well. I appreciate that so much. I need likes. It's a thumbs up. Thumbs down. No. Another thing I was going to share with you, I do scripts. You can go to my Fiverr link and get a script, but if you want to first try it out, The first script, I'll do it for you for free. Just send me an email at annageft@gmail.com. I will need 2 to 3 sentences about how you're feeling, a sentence about what it is you're wanting to accomplish from the script, and just be completely honest about how you're feeling, okay? It's the easiest way for me to pick up on your energy and create a script that is perfect for you. And if you haven't checked out my book yet, please do so. I keep doing this because I'm gonna put like something here when I edit this video. So check out my book, please. Buy it. If you haven't bought it, buy it for a friend, brother, cousin. I mean, you have no idea how much it helps me when you buy my book. Or borrow it, better yet. If you have Amazon Prime, you can borrow it for free. Share it with people if you like it. Thank you.